Listen up, y'all. Here's a word of advice. We all make mistakes in our life, so don't get carried away and get married. The last thing you need in your life is a wife.
But Kat, you are all invited.
That's not the
big old tally is invited.
Listen to me, listen. A wife is not like a girlfriend who smothers you with her kisses. A wife is more like a mother, my friend, who demands that you do the dishes. All right.
A wife is not like a chummy. Chummies go drinking and boozing. Instead of going bopping, she'll take you shopping. You'll do the paying,
and she'll do the choosing.
So when you're tired and not so belly, she'll turn your mind to jelly. So why get carried away and get married? The last thing you need in your life is a wife.
But she's bold.
Bali, she's still under construction.
You'll be losing your best friend.
Magoo,
we've become like brothers of yours.
Brothers!
But do you know when this marriage thing ends? A house full of kids,
Daddy,
and a mother-in-law.
A wife is not like an old friend. She can never be one of the oaks. The day you get married's like the day you get buried.
Bet your wife never laughs at your jokes.
So when you're tired and not so friendly, she'll turn your mind to jelly. So why get carried away and get married? The last thing you need in your life is a wife.
But I'm in love.
Love?
Yeah.
You've been cursed. A wife's not part of the gang, right?
Right. Everyone's so cool and hang loose.
Believe us, so be out.
A wife can be out.
Instead of a tie, you'll be wearing a noose.
So when you're tired and not so